Wire is off tonight, accused of a heinous crime in San Francisco. Police say this man doused his girlfriend with a flammable liquid, then set her on fire. That attack happened earlier today in the Bayview district as her family members and strangers watched in horror. NBC Bay Area's Monty Francis is live at St. Francis Hospital, where the victim is being treated for serious burns. Monty, her family hoping that she'll pull through.
Well, Chris, that's right. The victim is here at the burn unit at St. Francis Hospital, and family members tell me that she remains in critical condition tonight. In the meantime, police have identified her boyfriend as the prime suspect, and he is still at large.
I just want to know why he did that to my sister. She didn't deserve it.
Family members and other witnesses watched in horror this afternoon as a man they identified as 22-year-old Dexter Oliver threw a flammable liquid onto his girlfriend, 25-year-old Star Lamar, and then set her on fire. Pieces of the woman's burned clothing were still laying in the street when her sister, Precious Craig, described to us what led to the attack.
She said that he had to get out and it was over. And she left the laundromat, and 10 minutes later, she was burned.
Family members say Lamar and Oliver had been dating for just 6 months and had a rocky relationship. Today, we're told, they were arguing as they returned from the laundromat down the street and were near the victim's house on Hollister near Jennings when Lamar told Oliver the relationship was over. Oliver allegedly returned to the house to get some gasoline.
Because I saw him pour gasoline and in a bottle, and he left, but I didn't know he was going to burn it.
Engulfed in flames, Lamar ran almost a block toward her home, screaming. Later at the hospital, Craig says the burns on her sister's face and chest were so severe she didn't initially recognize her.
And they argue and stuff all the time, but I didn't think it would go this far. Because couples argue all the time, but I didn't know it was going to go this far.
And here's another look at the suspect, Dexter Oliver, who police say faces attempted murder charges. He is 5'10", 155 pounds, and he has a haircut with a lightning bolt on one side of his head and fish designs on the other. If you spot him, you're asked to call San Francisco police. Now, I talked to the family not long ago, and they say Lamar's condition is critical. She is unconscious, but she's also attempting to move, and so that at least makes them hopeful. Live in San Francisco tonight, Monty Francis, NBC Bay Area News.
Thank you, Monty. New at 11 tonight.